grade in gaming.
Today we're going to be doing a puzzle. Let's do Alice in Wonderland.
To a book with no pictures in it.
My dear child, there are a great many good books in this world without pictures.
In this world, perhaps. But in my world, the books will be nothing but pictures.
Your world? What nonsense. Now.
Nonsense.
Once more, from the beginning.
That's it, Dinah. If I had a world of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because everything would be what it isn't. And contrariwise, what it is, it wouldn't be. And what it wouldn't be, it would. You see?
Meow.
In my world, you wouldn't say, meow. You'd say, yes, Miss Alice.
Meow.
Oh, but you would. You'd be just like people, Dinah. And all the other animals, too. Why, in my world, cats and rabbits would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. In a world of my own, all the flowers would have very extra special powers. They would sit and talk to me for hours. When I'm lonely in a world of my own, there'd be new birds, lots of nice and friendly howdy-do birds. Everyone would have a dozen bluebirds. Within that world of my own, I could listen to a babbling brook and hear a song. I keep wishing it could be that way, because my world would be a wonderland. Oh, Dinah, it's just a rabbit with a waistcoat. And a watch.
Oh, my theory and whiskies. I'm late.
Now, this is curious. What could a rabbit possibly be late for? Please, sir.
I'm late. For a very important date. No time to say hello. Goodbye. I'm late.
It must be awfully important. Like a party or something. Mr. Rabbit, wait.
No. I'm overdue. I'm really in a stew. No time to say goodbye. Hello. I'm late.
My. What a peculiar place to have a party. You know, Dinah, we really shouldn't be doing this. After all, we haven't been invited, and curiosity often leads to trouble.
Welcome to Wonderland, we've got it all, potions and paper.
pastries that make you grow tall. Forests and cottages, castles and carts that keep you warm. Welcome to Wonderland, look where you're at. Maddest of hatters, the Cheshire cat. Magical cabins and lovely white rabbits with clocks. Dancing through a dream underneath the stars. Laughing till the morning comes. Everyone that leaves has a heavy heart. Oh. Wonderland, I love. Welcome to Wonderland, I'll be your guide. Holding your hand under sapphire skies. Let's go exploring, or we could just go for a walk. Welcome to Wonderland, where should we go? There's a tea party along down the road. Make an appearance and maybe they'll sing us a song. Dancing through a dream underneath the stars. Laughing till the morning comes. Everyone that leaves has a heavy heart. Oh, Wonderland, I love. Nothing around here is quite as it seems. Not sure if anything's real or a dream. And the only thing sure from the start is the song that's inside of your heart. Don't if this was a dream, then at least I've got memories for when morning comes. Now that I must leave with a heavy heart.
Talking to
or about,
and we sing too.
You do?
Oh, yes. Would you like to hear Tell It to the Tulip?
No, let's sing about that.
We know one about the shy little violet.
Oh, no, not that old thing.
Let's do Lovely Lily of the Valley.
I bet it takes.
Oh, she wouldn't like that.
We shall sing Golden Afternoon. That's about all of us. Sound your A, Lily.
Little red butterflies kiss the tulips, and the sun is like a toy balloon.
spiders and the copper centipede.
Sir, because I'm not myself, you know.
I do not know.
Well, I can't put it any more clearly, for it isn't clear to me.
You? Who are you?
Second chorus. "'Twas brillig, and the slithy toves did gyre and gimbal in the wave."
Why? Why, you're a cat.
A Cheshire cat. All the mimsy, all the water goes.
Oh, wait! Don't go, please! How very curious.
Must have a cup of tea.
That would be very nice. I'm sorry I interrupted your birthday party.
Thank you. Birthday? My dear child, this is not a birthday party.
Of course not. This is an unbirthday party.
Unbirthday? Well, I'm sorry, but I don't quite understand.
It's very simple. Now, 30 days have set. No. Well, an unbirthday, if you have a birthday, then you... She doesn't know what an unbirthday is.
How silly! Ah, Charlie Lucidate. Now, statistics prove that you've one birthday.
Major, just one birthday every year.
Ah, but there are 364 unbirthdays.
Precisely why we're gathered here to cheer.
Why, then today is my unbirthday, too.
It is?
What a small world this is.
In that case, a very merry unbirthday.
To me?
To you.
A very merry unbirthday.
To me?
For you.
Now blow the candle out, my dear, and make your wish come true.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat, how I wonder what you're at. Up above the world you fly, like a tea-tray in the sky.
Oh, that was lovely. You just said...
Is that a token? How about a nice cup of tea?
Have a cup of tea, indeed. Well, I'm sorry, but I just haven't the time.
The time? The time? Who's got the time?
No, 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 no. No time, no time, no time. Hello, goodbye. I'm late.
The white rabbits.
Oh, I'm so late.
Well, no wonder you're late. By this clock, it's exactly 2 days slow.
There's only one way to stop a bad one.
2 days slow, that's what it is.
A very, very unbirthday to you.
Mr. Rabbit. Oh, Mr. Rabbit. Oh, now where did he go to? Silly nonsense. This is the stupidest tea party I've ever been to in all my life.
I'm through with rabbits. I want to go home. But I can't find my way.
Naturally, that's because you have no way. Always here, you see, are the queen's ways.
But I've never met any queen.
You haven't. As for me, myself, personally, I prefer the short cut.
Play croquet.
Why, yes, Your Majesty.